The police are used to overwhelming power and overwhelming force. They're not used to being assaulted by people who are, know what they do, and they don't do that well when they are. They use some of the film of Val Kilmer firing forward, turning, firing back, and then doing a reload. They use that at Fort Bragg. 95% of you will not be able to fire as well as this actor.
Wow.
You know, so this was the...